ప్రస్తుతం బాల నేరస్తుల చట్ట సవరణ బిల్లుపై ఓటింగ్ జరుగుతోంది రాజ్యసభలో. ఆ సమావేశాన్ని లైవ్ లో చూద్దాం.
I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Clause 82 to 112 are adopted. Insertion of a new clause 113. There is one amendment for insertion of a new clause 113, number 33, amendment number 33 by Professor M.V. Rajiv Gowda. Are you moving?
Sir, the minister already pointed out that she has introduced monitoring and social audit. This clause will make that a part of the bill.
Okay, thank you.
Therefore, I appeal to the minister to accept this amendment and the house also to go along with that.
So are you moving it?
I'm moving, sir.
You are moving. So that means amendment moved. Amendment number 33 moved. I am putting the amendment to vote. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no.
No.
I think the noes have it, the noes have it, the noes have it. Amendment is negative. Clause 1, the enacting formula and preamble and title stand part of the bill. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. Clause 1, the enacting formula and the preamble and title are adopted. Now, Srimati Maneka Sanjay Gandhi to move that the bill be passed.
I move that the bill be passed.
Question is that the bill be passed. Those in favor, please say aye.
Aye.
Those against, please say no. I think the ayes have it, the ayes have it, the ayes have it. The bill is passed. Message from Lok Sabha. Message from Lok Sabha.
I beg to report that the Lok Sabha at its sitting held on the 22nd of December 2015 passed the payment of bonus amendment bill 2015. I lay a copy of the bill on the table.
Okay. Now statutory, what is statutory resolution?
Point of order.
Statutory resolution.
The time has not increased. Yes. The time was increased till the bill was passed.
Yes. Yeah.
The time is over.
So we are going.
We will extend the time. We will extend. Yes.
Was passed.
Yes.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yes. Yes. Mr. Minister.
Point of order.
Mr. Minister, please.
No, there was no proposal. Istifa do.
And we could only pass so far only 5. So tomorrow is the last day. It was agreed upon in the chamber of the chairman, who called an all-party meeting on 18th, and a bulletin also was issued that 6 bills which were listed, they will all be approved by the House. Sir, morning also, I met the leader of the opposition and other leaders also, made a request to them that the ordinances, 2 ordinances are there, they have to be approved by the parliament, and we need to have bills also. Sir, we are here on the behest of the people to come here and legislate, not to disrupt the House. I appeal to the opposition, particularly Congress party, please leave this disruptive tactics, allow the House to function and take up the bill, sir.
No, but there is a commitment. No, what I want
is to people of the country.
No. What I want to know is this. Is there no sanctity for the commitment made before the chairman? There is no. No. No, I want, see,
chairman,
I only.
Chairman sir.
One no.
Chairman sir. Chairman sir. Chairman sir. चेयरमैन साहब के जो मीटिंग हुई उसमें जिन बिलों पर आम सहमति बनी थी उन बिलों को हम आपको बता रहे हैं. कमर्शियल कोर्ट, कमर्शियल डिवीजन, ये हमारी सहमति बन चुकी है. हमने कहा कि हम इसे पास करेंगे. उसके अलावा जो है वो आर्बिट्रेशन का जो हमारी सहमति बन चुकी है, विसिल एटॉमिक एनर्जी पर हमारी सहमति बनी हुई है, विसिल ब्लोवर पर हमारी सहमति बनी हुई है. तो हमारा कहना है कि अगर डिस्कशन नहीं करना चाहते बिना डिस्कशन के पास चाहिए इसको, क्योंकि क्योंकि अभी इतने बिलों पर सहमति बनी हुई है और आपका कमिटमेंट है कि आप पास करेंगे, तो उसको रोकना ठीक नहीं है.
नो आई वांट एन एक्सप्लेनेशन फ्रॉम द शाउटिंग मेंबर्स. there is no sanctity for the commitment. What do you do with that bill? What do you do with that bill? So where is the time tomorrow? No. No, no.
And a bulletin was issued. A bulletin was issued to which all these people are a party. Now they are trying to politicalize it. They want to stall the progress of the country.
No, you,
they want to stop the growth. They want to hurt the interests of the country. Totally unfair, immoral, and unethical also. Having agreed,
in
the chamber.
Tomorrow, let him say.
Now, sir, you put it to words, sir. Let there be debate. Let there be debate and discussion. If they want discussion, discussion. Otherwise, pass it.
What are you saying?
Please.
No, this is not allowed. No, no, I am not. No, I can't do that. Why? No, no clarification. Why? Why is that? No, tell me. No, tell me. Are we not to pass the bills which are being? Please tell me.
इस बात हमने पास कर दी है सर ये जो जो बिल है जो है वो शोर शराबे में पास होना चाहिए क्योंकि ये बिल बहुत इंपॉर्टेंट है देश के विकास से जुड़ा हुआ है
नो इफ इट इज सुमो तिवारी कम
और प्लीज कॉल द लॉ मिनिस्टर लेट अस परफॉर्म आवर रिस्पांसिबिलिटीज लेट अस परफॉर्म आवर रिस्पांसिबिलिटी कॉल द लॉ मिनिस्टर
सो दैट नो आई डोंट नो यू गेव अ कमिटमेंट व्हाट आर यू डूइंग